Hello again. Welcome to another video from Castle Kingdom. Little driveway here, but we're off the road and it's double yellow line, so that's why I had to get it on here. Right, and what we got here is a SeaWorld castle with slide, which is this one here. We've got to bring it in through the gate there at the back and set it up. Now this is a repeat customer. I often do the jobs for this guy, and so I do know the setup. So what we're gonna do, pull it all out and get it all in. Thank you. SeaWorld Bouncy Castle slide set up. It's getting very warm as well. The actual castle is for tomorrow. This is a Friday, I'm setting it up the day before because I've got quite a few others on tomorrow. And they're also saying it's going to be a bit wet in the morning, so I'd rather get it set up today. I've told them to tell the customer when they get up in the morning just to turn it on. Any rain they do get, then should just run off the top rather than getting too wet inside. Because if they deflate it, it gets in through these holes and can make a bit of a soggy experience. But I think it'll be all right. I think we're going to get a few showers in the morning. That's it, let's get this cleared out. Whatever it is. Anyway, that's the SeaWorld Bouncy Castle slide, one of our most popular ones, always out every weekend, including this one. So anyway, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.